back live here in Phoenix, Arizona. TNW Million Dollar Triple Crown Championship on the line. But wait a minute. One of the members of Rusev Day is on his way to the ring. Thank you. champion. And, wait a minute. The Tucker. What an opportunity for that man. And from Pembroke, North Carolina, weighing in at 250 pounds, to Tucker. Well, the Tonka getting an opportunity tonight at the TNW Million Dollar Triple Crown Championship. The Tonka had an opportunity at some times, but made so many history at times back in HWF when he became the next HWF superstar to win the TNW Summer of July Money in the Bank ladder match of last year. The Tonka, a legend, a future Hall of Famer. This man is going to give it his all tonight in the eight-man battle royal. But who else is in this match? Question. Who is it? Whoa! The Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase. And there he is. And from Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase. Well, Ted DiBiase, the Million Dollar Man, on his way to the ring. And I have to say, though, that Ted DiBiase getting an opportunity at the TNW Million Dollar Triple Crown Championship. As everyone, as Ted DiBiase once said, everybody's got a price for the Million Dollar Man. And that's what he would say right there. As Ted DiBiase is going to give it his all tonight. That's the TNW Million Dollar Triple Crown Championship on the line. And we're being told before that at Friday of October that it will be a triple threat match between the two cruiserweights, Ian English and Rey Mysterio, taking on the champion to Jerry as the championship's on the line. That is if both men, that is if Ian English wins this match, then he won't be a part of it, or Rey Mysterio. And, uh-oh! It's the Big Red Monster, Kane! And, from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane! Kane, a member of the Brothers of Vengeance, on his way to the ring, also a member of Cool 412's Alliance. Speaking of Cold War Cold Alliance, I have to say though, Kane has got to be emotional, has got to be upset what Amy Rose has done to him last week, being a few weeks ago, by stealing the urn from Paul Bearer, Kane's father. And that did not belong to Amy Rose to begin with. But thank goodness for Shadow getting Cold War 12, giving it back to Kane afterwards. We're being told that Kane has taken the urn somewhere fully secured where Ambrose can't find it. And, wait a minute! Jeff Hardy! Jeff Hardy on his way to the ring, getting an opportunity at the championship. Looks like Jeff Hardy is going to give it his all tonight for the TNW Million Dollar Triple Crown Championship. What an ovation! Here in Phoenix, Arizona for that man and their opponent from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy! Jeff Hardy, a former TNW Tag Team Champion with his brother Matt Hardy, and a former WWE Extreme United States Champion. And right now, though, Jeff Hardy looking to add another title to his resume tonight. Jeff Hardy has won all the WWE championships of the time. Former Intercontinental Champion, former Light Heavyweight Champion, Tag Team Champion, WCW Tag Team Champion. And here we go. And now Rusev Day chants are beginning in Arizona.
He looks dangerous.
And now Kane and Rey Mysterio going at it. Oh boy, think of the history between those two back in the WWE. And now Kane with a clothesline, but Rey Mysterio is still in this matchup. Right hand from Leon Hayter going after Ted DiBiase. Clothesline, but Kane is also White, the Tonka. Back suplex. Now Aiden English showing off there. I don't think that's a good idea, Aiden English part. Remember, if Rey Mysterio and Aiden English are both out of this matchup, then Aiden English and Rey Mysterio will both meet to Jerry for the TNW Cruiserweight title at Fright of October, taking place all the way in Hershey, Pennsylvania. And right now, though, Ted DiBiase going after Aiden English. Clothesline, and Aiden English is still in this. Jawbreaker from Jeff Hardy. In a back and burn, atomic drop by Ted DiBiase. Right now, here we go here. Uh-oh, look out here. Ted DiBiase going after Aiden English here. Aiden English trying to fight back here with everything he's got. And a snap here by Jeff Hardy to Kane. Springboard from Rey Mysterio took out the Tonka and landed on Kane. Right in the middle of the ring. Elbow to the face by Jeff Hardy. Headbutt by Kane. The right hand by the Big Red Machine. And again sending Jeff Hardy over the top. Over the right hand by Jeff Hardy with a counter. Hardy right now trying to give it his all tonight. But there he's got. Clothesline and Kane is out. As right now though, looks like we're down to the final five. Jeff Hardy, Tatanka, Ted DiBiase, Rey Mysterio, and Aiden English. As right now though, we are down to the final five. Rey Mysterio looking for something on Ted DiBiase. We know what he's going to do here. Look out! 619! The 619 from Rey Mysterio. What a move by Rey Mysterio. DDT on Ted DiBiase. And now Ray Ray fired up. And now a neck breaker from Rey Mysterio to Jeff Hardy. And Aiden English. Oh my God. A slingshot from the bottom rope to Tatanka. And now Aiden English. Whoa. Rey Mysterio hanging on for dear life here. He's on the top rope. Aiden English trying to eliminate Rey Mysterio, the 175-pound cruiserweight. Like Aiden English weighs in at 215 pounds. Trying to give it his all tonight, whatever he's got. Whoa. Ted DiBiase with a knee to the face. And the right hand by the Million Dollar Man. And now Jeff Hardy with Ted DiBiase. Oh, look at Jeff. Look at Jeff. Hurricane Rana. And Ted DiBiase is out. Clothesline by Tatanka. Rey Mysterio is out. We are down to the final three. Aiden English, Jeff Hardy, and Tatanka. This is an unbelievable match we are seeing here. Aiden English with a Bo Nelson reverse slam by Aiden English. Taking down Jeff Hardy. Tatanka on the corner. Aiden English, clothesline, and Tatanka is out. We are down to the final two. We are down to Jeff Hardy. We are down to Aiden English. Aiden English with Jeff Hardy up. He's got him up in a powerbomb. Oh, whoa! Jeff Hardy with a reversal, saving himself. Clothesline, Aiden English is out. Jeff Hardy, Jeff Hardy, Jeff Hardy's the new TNW Million Dollar Triple Crown Champion. What a moment for Jeff Hardy. Look at this. The 619 by Rey Mysterio taking down the Million Dollar Man. The Hurricane Runner from Jeff Hardy taking out Ted DiBiase. There's the Bo Nelson reverse slam on Jeff Hardy. And this was about now in the coffin. The clothesline sending Aiden English over the top. Let's take it our ring announcer for the new champion. Here's your winner and the new TNW Million Dollar Triple Crown Champion, Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy has done it. Jeff Hardy is the new TNW Million Dollar Triple Crown Champion. He's won his third TNW Championship, but none bigger than the TNW Million Dollar Triple Crown title. But the question remains is, what's he going to do with the $1 million? And right now, though, we don't know that for sure in Jeff Hardy's near future. future. But right now, though, folks, coming up next, the rematch of the century, tables, ladders, and chairs. The TNW World Heavyweight Champion, The Rock, defending his title against one half of the TNW World Tag Team Champions, Shadow Fiend. As right now, though, this is the rematch of the century. And we're calling this one the TNW King of the Celebrities rematch of the century. Tables, ladders, and chairs. As the champion, The Rock, takes on the challenger, Shadow Fiend. And that matchup is coming to you up next.